Hi guys, my name is Shachi and welcome to another video in the health and fitness series. For the longest time, my workout was just cardio. I had no idea about weight training. Not only was I unaware of its benefits, but I also had no clue how to get started. All this changed once I read this amazing book, Don't Lose Out, Work Out by Rujuta Divekar. This is my Bible when it comes to planning my workouts. One of the reasons I love this book is the way she explains the science or the why behind different types of workouts. So if you are just getting started into fitness and want more information or just want to learn more about any form of exercise, be it cardio, weight training or yoga, then I highly recommend that you give this book a try. Coming back to weight training, I have been weight training for the last 2.5 years now. I try and lift at least twice a week for about an hour each. Guys, weight training is an amazing way to build your muscles, get that lean look, increase metabolism, but most importantly, to increase your strength. So if you get tired in day-to-day activities like lifting groceries, climbing stairs, then weight training will help you build that strength and the stamina. In this video, I have put together some of the things which helped me get started in weight training. If you have no clue about weight training and want to start, then this video might help you out. If you're just starting out with weight training, then I strongly recommend that you get somebody to coach you at least for the initial few months. Most of the exercises will have a specific form and technique, and it is best that you learn it the correct way. This will help you not only get maximum benefit from your workout, but also prevent any injuries which might derail your fitness process. Once you have a hang of the movements and of the correct technique, then you can continue on your own and build from that. So you could get somebody to coach you by either hiring a personal trainer, but that might be a little expensive. And if that is the case, then you can do what I am doing. Join a group weight training or a group strength training class. Most of the gyms in India now offer group classes, not just for yoga, aerobics or Zumba, but for weight training as well. So you could find something similar near your place and enroll for that. In the description box below, I will leave links for some of the gyms in India that I know which offer these group weight training classes. If you are interested, you can check that out. There is so much that can be done in weight training. You can shape and tone each and every muscle in your body. But if you are just starting out, then it'll be easier to focus on the bigger and the important muscles in your body. To do this, start with the basic movements first. In my opinion, the basic movements are squats, lunges, deadlifts, and shoulders. These, I believe, are the most effective and the easiest weight training exercises. So spend the initial few weeks in mastering them and getting comfortable with them. Once you've done that, you can add more complicated and more compound movements to your schedule. When you start weight training, it is very tempting to go heavy and pile on the weights. But slow and steady is the way to go here if you want to stay consistent and prevent any injuries. So find your base weight or your starting weight which you are comfortable and increase the intensity over the weeks. You can increase the intensity by either increasing the number of reps or by increasing the weight. You will also see that you will have a different base weight or different starting weight for different exercises. For example, I can lift much heavier in squats than I can do in deadlifts. And that is completely okay as well. The main idea is to find your starting or your base weight for the different exercises and gradually keep increasing that and keep building on that. To get maximum benefit from weight training, it will be a good idea to mix weight training with cardio. So you can alternate between a day of weight training and a day of cardio. What I do currently is that if I am training for about 5 days a week, then I try and do weight training on Thursdays and Saturdays, and cardio on Mondays and Fridays. I also try and add a day of active rest or active recovery like yoga in between. Weight training does put a lot of stress and strain on your muscles. So, giving enough rest or enough break in between weight training sessions is extremely important so that your muscles have enough time to rest and to recover. To get maximum benefit from weight training or in fact from any form of exercise, nutrition or what you eat is extremely important, especially immediately after the workout. So make sure that you're eating the correct food. Nothing fancy or complicated here, just your simple home-cooked food, which will have all the good fats, proteins and carbs, will do the trick. So guys, these were some of the tips which helped me get started on weight training, and I hope you found them useful. If you haven't given weight training a try, I strongly recommend that you do so. I'm sure you'll love it and get hooked to it. If you have any other comments or any questions, please leave them below. You can also get in touch with me via Instagram. If you like this video, do give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing so that you don't miss out on any content. I'll see you in the next video. Till then, take care and bye.